Eventually, your territory as large as France and Germany, absolutely impractable for remnants. And so I'm all eyes through the northern East. They made me realize at an early date the overwhelming importance in nature of what Darwin should describe as the natural checks for multiplication, in comparison to the struggle between individuals of the same species for the means of subsistence, which may go on here and there some regions to this extent, but never attains the importance of the former, a paucity of life and a population, not overpopulation, being the distinctive feature of that immense part of the globe which we name Northern Asia. I consider since then serious doubts which subsequent study has only confirmed as to the reality of that fearful competition with our food and life within its species, which was an article of faith with Darwinists, and consequently as to the dominant part which this sort of competition and supposed play in the evolution of new species. On the other hand, whatever, I saw animal life in evidence, as, for instance, on the lakes, source of species and the means of individuals going together through the progeny in the colonies of rodents in the migration of birds, which usually took place. On a true American scale along this story, and especially in the emigration of a fellow deer, which I witnessed on the world, enduring the rich scars of thousands of these intelligent animals came together from an immense territory, flying before the kind of snow, in order to draw the world where it is narrow, in order to see the animal life which passed before my eyes. I saw.
You saw it!
Yeah, you know.